Well, good morning from December 5th. This is my December morning ritual. I have my cup of tea. It's Earl Grey. And I have my advent calendar, so let's open it. So today's ink is Harmony. And it's a standard ink. This bodes well for us because I want to put one of these in one of my pens, but so far most of them have been shimmer. I don't put glitter in my pens anymore. Now begins the exercise of getting the plastic off. That went surprisingly well. And my accoutrement for testing. And my dip pen. I think that's a 0G nib. Is that one of the options? I don't remember anymore. Let us begin. Give it a roll. Interesting color. I often wondered what color Harmony was. Turns out it's purple. Maybe next we'll figure out what Virtue and Peace look like. Too much ink. This nib is not happy writing with the fountain pen ink. I'm gonna have to trade it out for one that is older, I think. The older ones tend to work better. With fountain pen ink. You're not supposed to use it at all. But here we are. I feel like what I'm not gonna do is fight it. I might soak up a little of this big old blob. One of these days, one of my little writings for this Inkvent will turn out okay. That day is not today. If you think to yourself that your glass pen isn't writing well, so you could just fix that, don't. You'll make it worse. Ask me how I know. This reminds me of this ink called Scabiosa. By a German company whose name I'm not very good at pronouncing. Rohrer and Und Klingner. There's the ink. Man, can you see how thick this is laid down up here? I don't know if you can see. It's very wet. I'm gonna it's a little more red leaning than Scabiosa. What's happening is this nib is like, does not want to hold on to the ink. So it's just like dropping it all on there the first chance it gets. Making these huge puddles of ink. But whatever. Everything is as it is. Here we go. Thanks for spending my morning ritual with me.